It follows from the special theory of relativity that mass and energy are both different manifestations of the same thing, a somewhat unfamiliar conception for the average mind. Furthermore, the equation E is equal to mc squared, in which energy is spread equal to mass multiplied with the square of the velocity of light, showed that very small amount of mass may be converted into a very large amount of energy, and vice versa. The mass and energy were in fact equivalent, according to the formula mentioned above. This was demonstrated by Fokker and Walton in 1932 experimentally.
Why start our manifestos?
I write a manifesto and I want nothing. Yet I say certain things, and in principle I'm against manifestos, as I'm also against principles. The principle, love thy neighbor, is an hypocrisy. Know thyself is utopian but more acceptable, since it embraces wickedness. No pity. Even after this carnage, we still retain the hope of a purified mankind. I speak only for myself, since I do not wish to convince. I have no right to drag others into my realm. I am against action. Continuous contradiction, for affirmation too, I am neither for nor against. And I do not explain because I hate common sense.
It's so good.